Good afternoon, students. Now we will continue chapter number 1, Operations of Computer. Okay, so first we will see what is the meaning of generations of computer. This is the chapter of generation of computers. How many generations? There are 5 generations. First generation, second generation, third generation, fourth generation and fifth generation is going on. Okay, see children, first generation computers are very large in size. See, now second generation computers are very smaller and very faster as comparatively first generation computer. They were more reliable than the first generation computers and they had many components like printer, memory, disk storage, operating system and so on. Now third generation computers were smaller as compared to the second generation computer. They were very faster and smaller than second generation computer. They used integrated circuit. Jaise second generation mein kya use hua? Transistors. First generations mein vacuum tube. So third generations used main component integrated circuit. Okay, now fourth generation computer used microprocessor. It was very large scale integrated circuit which contains all the components of the CPU on a single chip. जैसे आज के CPU में क्या है RAM, वैसे ही fourth generation के computer में भी एक chip थी जिसमें पूरा data store होता था. Okay, they use improved storage device and that the cheaper than earlier ones like one to first generation, second generation and third generation computer. Okay, now children, fifth generation computer looks like one monitor, one CPU, keyboard, mouse. Okay, fifth generation computer refer to as supercomputer. Supercomputers have very high storage capacity, high speeds, ability to carry out highly operations. Okay, and fifth generation computers have artificial intelligence, AI. AI stands for artificial intelligence. Is a branch of computer science to create like thinking, behave and react in the same way as humans do. उसको क्या बोलते हैं? Artificial intelligence. And CPU is the main component of fifth generation computer. So fifth generation computer have high speed, high storage capacity. Now this generation overcome the lack of thinking power because in fifth generation computer AI, artificial intelligence, is used. See children, generation of computer, vacuum tube is used in first generation, transistors in used in second generation, integrated circuit IC is used in third generation, microprocessor is used in fourth generation, and in fifth generation artificial intelligence is used. See generations of computer. First vacuum tube, second transistors, third integrated circuit, fourth microprocessor and fifth one is artificial intelligence. Okay, all are main components of generations.